Balkan political leaders hold their breath in bewilderment as King Peter marries Princess Alexandra of Greece at the Yugoslavian Embassy, London. Our king and queen were among the many royal personages present. His Majesty, who is godfather to King Peter, acted as best man. King George of Greece is also a godfather to the young monarch and uncle to the bride. Queen Wilhelmina of the Netherlands and Prince Bernhard are also seen leaving the embassy after the ceremony. The service itself was conducted in three languages and lasted 25 minutes. The Duchess of Kent is a cousin of Princess Alexandra. King Haakon of Norway and Prince Olaf. Princess Alexandra will not be crowned as Queen of Yugoslavia until King Peter returns to his native soil.